All 11 industry sectors are projected to record positive gains, as are all 22 major occupational categories. Employment growth is projected to occur within all 12 sub-state areas as well. Continued steady and moderate growth in all of the industries around the state. One of the reasons that we're seeing an increase in healthcare employment currently and why we're projecting positive gains through 2026 is the aging population within Arizona.